in order to actually sign up for the Zipcar, is a $15 membership for the entire year. Not once a month, not twice a month, one time a year. $15. That's a great deal. $65 a year for normal people, but we're Grizzlies. We could do better than that. So go online to zipcar.com/university, and that's where you'll be able to sign up. Now, once you get that all done, you can actually go ahead and reserve it from the app on your phone. That's the great part about this. So let's go ahead and get a close-up exactly how that process looks, all right? Your phone is going to allow you to go to reservation. You can browse by day or time. So let's see, I'm going to go browse by day. Go to current location, because we're at the school. Find cars. Boom. There it is, right there, the Ford Fiesta hatchback that you see behind me. I'll go ahead and click that. Select the time I want it for. Okay. Time's not available because I actually reserved it before we started. So let's go and do 3 to 4. That's 4:30. Sorry. Let's do 3 to 4 o'clock. 9 to 7 total. Hit reserve and it'll reserve it for that entire hour. It's just like that. All right. So let's go ahead and jump into this bad boy. All right. We were driving on Collins Industrial Way.
Whoa. We were talking about that today.
Future Grizzly Crossing, y'all.
Right.
Or is it? Find out on the episode in October.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the sky. Little Einsteins. Climb aboard. Get ready to explore. There's a monster.
Ask each other some questions.
Questions of the soul. Sharon, so question number one. Are you just like a perfectionist? Is that where the OCD comes from, or
detail orientation?
Yes, exactly.
Oh, better. That's better said.
I like things.
Is that rude and offensive?
Don't use that word, perfectionist.
Or OCD.
What is this person doing?
I have no idea. They're both left turn lanes.
I'm so confused.
I like
things nice. I don't like
sloppy
things. But, like,
even
when I make a mess, I make a mess, but when I
clean,
I clean all the way.
Among us, where are you going?
Huh?
Where are you going?
Yeah. Toy, right? Ah, dang it! We were talking about Moses the entire time.
Chipotle.
Unfortunately, Zipcar does not come with navigation.
Or frequency.
That too.
Which is what? Nor driving skills. Yes.
Oh!
You're supposed to be the nice one.
If my Garrison brought the driving skills.
Thank you. Thank you.
She's digging herself out of that hole.
Right.
It was a deep hole, but she was able to fill it up. That was pretty good.
She zinged you good.
Yeah, that's true. Yes. Okay, who remembers pants on the ground?
Oh my gosh.
Pants on the ground?
Pants on the ground.
Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the sky. Little Einsteins. Climb aboard. Get ready.
Success. We made it to Chipotle.